Welcome to 60th Weekly Math Challenge. Before I show you the question, as always, I want to mention a few points. There is going to be one question posted every Wednesday, US time. I want you to comment your answer along with an explanation below, keeping in mind that only unedited, non-reply comments will be accepted. The first 10 people to correctly answer the question will be recognized like this. Congratulations, Walker Powell, for being the very first person to correctly answer last week's challenge. Let's recognize 9 more people. Congratulations, attyfarbuckle, Kevin Tong, GreenMeansGO. Congratulations, CymoTec, Seth Harwood, Nicola C. Congratulations, Sean Skelly, SeongKyun Jung. And last but not least, Bigg Barbarian. Congratulations to every single one. Now let's get to this week's challenge. Let ABCD be a cyclic quadrilateral such that the ratio AB to BC to CD to DA is 1 to 6 to 3 to 4. Moreover, let E, F, and G be the midpoints of BC, CD, and AD respectively. If angle EFG is equal to theta, cosine of theta can be written as A over B, where A and B are positive integers that share no common divisors. Find A plus B.